question I was asked is, do government agencies control your credit data? Government agencies do not. It's an oligopoly. It's a set of three privately run, privately owned companies, Experian, Equifax, TransUnion, that compile credit data. It started where they're combining or adding up all of the negative and derogatory information and selling it, and that's what they do today. They sell derogatory, negative credit information about you to other people.